Can you tell that I'm starting to run out of places to do unboxings that don't look like I'm doing in a simple set? A bit. Last Friday, I lost my wallet. Well, I waited at work, I waited a few days for it, and when going on the CCTV, I had it on me, but we don't know where. So, a gentleman who I'm good friends with, on Monday, was it Tuesday, sorry, was sweeping. Now, as it hadn't turned up on Friday, Saturday, Sunday, on Sunday night, I ordered new cards, and I ordered a new wallet. On Tuesday morning, this was found under the shelves, nowhere near where I'd been to use it, but here we are. On Tuesday afternoon, my new wallet turned up. I was drunk when I bought this, to be honest. So I'm going to transfer stuff over to this one. And this one, this is a vegan Doc Martens wallet. Now I'm just making sure you can't see any person. It was 15 quid and it was during my minimalism phase, but I've lost this thing several times. This was 15 Mamsen. It is from Dravando Sagt Gallenring Nuremberg. Dravando. Seems a bit of a waste coming in. Oh, what the fuck have I bought it? This seems like more of a traditional one. Money clip. I've got a membership card. Look at that. It's like actually better quality than my credit card. Guarantee. I do not think I'll be doing that. So, more of a traditional wallet. Shortcuts and stuff. So, it has got room for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 cards. And I have 1, 2, 3. Okay. So I'm going to put the wireless card. Oh! I have to edit this now. The wireless card in there. I can show you the bottom. And then the LED in there, and then I don't know, there or somewhere, and that is the excitement.
Is that scratched already?
That wasn't me,
motherfucker.
I've got to edit some of this, haven't I? Because you all just saw some personal information. Shit. Anyway, new wallet. Old wallet. Pillow.